Actually, I've got 100 of them It's closed off at the minute. Just going for a door.
There's a legend of a fire beast born from the dragon Cosmera's essence.
Don't tell me. Macross had a dragon.
It would be foolish to open that door unprepared.
When has that stopped me before?
Thank you.
see that door open? You alert me. Immediately.
Yes, sir.
Orin, something is happening.
I wonder if this challenge one's about as well. Oh, look. Free sword.
What is this?
Before the upheaval.
Nah. We've held Imperium long before that, back beyond memory.
No, not him.
The death of a mortal means nothing to the gods.
Oh, what?
You will regret.
I'm not gonna get anything.
Enough! An age of darkness is coming. Cosmera's cycle must be fulfilled. The great hero is here. Which pointless Valorian war are we in now? I've waited a long time for a sanctum as powerful as you.
That isn't so easily diminished.
Don't be foolish. The cycle always continues.
Not the best, like.
It's too dark now.
There is no light without darkness.
Sanctum? I won't let it stay dark for long.
You must stem the tide of darkness suffocating the fire realm before anything else. I've sent Zenon's apprentice to begin work on a device that could help us against Morax. Secure the Inferno Plateau, and push back the darkness.
I completed Zenon's apprentice, so I'm getting an apprentice now. We're just dead. That's what we want to do.
No one be consumed by flames. Buried
much stuff I don't know. Maybe it's all your original stuff. It's a level one.
Commander, he's disabled the elevator, but we found a way to reactivate it. It's guarded by flame blood. Defenses we have not seen before. We need to get to our warriors on the plateau.
I'll get it working.
Alright, so we get the lower levels. Okay, I need it in there. Just jump over here, I suppose. Why don't I go that way, so I'll inspect this way first. disappointment for being behind a barrier. Oh yeah, that we're on there. fighting leaders are stronger. But I am a bloody help.
The elevator is working again.
Never noticed that actually changed names there.
The apprentice is already on the plateau, building Zeman's device.
I hope he works fast.
Zeman only chooses worthy apprentices. Besides, he has Zeman's notes.
What is it?
He was unusually secretive. Even refrained from adding them to my archives. Zeman, what will he miss?
In a chest where that could be attached to.
Can you clear the last flame blood from the antechamber?
I'll look for this chest first.
It's the commander!
We're saved!
To the plateau.
Nearly had it there, Commander.
It's an honor, sir.
Oh. Overshot there. Head to the surface.
One more thing. Xenon's apprentice mentioned flame blood. And a dark fog causing trouble.
Fog? I'll find out what's going on.
$259 of the dragon steel, 92 coins of armor, 1 orb of oblivion. Two valor plates. Oh, there.
Name Saba. They're building on something for you.
You're Xenon's apprentice?
That I am. Had to take a break. Flame fiends don't seem to like my work. Or me. Help a Trollic out?
Of course.
All that mess.
Don't look like they damaged anything I can't fix.
And this is supposed to work against Moirax.
Yep, Force Chief had it all designed. Should be able to get this light amplifier built up soon.
Light amplifier? So Moirax's power is fueled by darkness.
Look around, Prime Boss. This realm is dark. Weird dark.
Weird dark.
Dark fog all over. Lighting the beacons on those ridges could do some good.
Right. Good idea, Saba.
Thanks, Tribe Boss.
It's Orin.
Tribe Boss Orin.
Commander.
Captain.
My scouts are reporting the enemy is gathering by those towers along the ridge.
I'll handle it, Captain. Pull back your scouts.
Bastard. Objective.
This fog, it's connected to the concentration of darkness above the tower.
I'll need to get up there to stop it.
Thank you.
Now I gotta leave this in, see if it despawns. It does despawn, let's see if I get it. Minutes left in this. Still keep forgetting to put up banners in.
Like these beacons, or the amplifier.
Keep them safe, Orin. They're important.